Hi, my name is Tammy Sandifer. I work here at Eastview Elementary School. I'm a teacher's assistant, and today I'm here to demonstrate on how to use properly the paper cutter, as we've had incidents here in the district that have happened, and we need to make sure that we are using the paper cutters correctly. Today, when using the paper cutter, please be cautious of the sharp blade. Make sure the metal guard is in place before using the paper cutter. Do not place your hands too close to the blade while into the cutting area. You want to make sure that the blade is up and your paper is in position and your hand is back for a proper cut. Make sure small children do not operate this paper cutter. Use precaution when operating to prevent injury.
She said 4-inch strips, I think.
Okay.
Be right there.
Okay. Hold. This is the paper cutter, please. We're here to make an instruction video and make sure that your fingers are not too close to the blade and the guard is in. Thank you so much.